Alford. Alford is to the right of the quarterback. Snap back to Delaney. They give it to Alford. Alford gets a first down and more down the left sideline. And he's loose. They're not going to catch him. 20-10 touchdown, Jonathan Alford. And Glynn Academy strikes first. Exactly what the doctor ordered for the visiting team. The Terrors on the second play of the game goes a long way, and I mean a long way, 75 yards for the touchdown. They lead it 6-0 with the point after touchdown pending.